Hi guys, I'm Suprabha. In last video, we studied the basics and properties of rank of matrix. We know rank of matrix can be calculated using two methods, using determinant method and using elementary operations. In this video, we'll study four examples to find the rank of matrix using elementary operation. The first example, we know that rank of matrix is defined as maximum number of linearly independent rows or columns in a matrix. So here there is no need to perform, in fact no elementary operations can be performed. So if we observe row 1, 3 and the last row are linearly independent rows, or first, third and last column are linearly independent columns. So as there are 3 independent rows or 3 independent columns, we can conclude that rank of matrix A is 3. The next example, find the rank of matrix of A, this matrix. Whenever we are asked to find the rank of matrix, try to convert the given matrix into upper triangular form. Upper triangular, that means elements below the principal diagonal should be equal to 0. So we have this element equal to 0. To make this element equal to 0, we will apply one elementary operation, R3 minus R1. We'll write the first and second row as it is, as we are performing elementary operation on row 3. So R3 minus R1, 1 minus 1 gives 0, 6 minus 6 gives 0, 4 minus 4 gives 0. So we have converted the given matrix into upper triangular matrix. Once we have obtained the upper triangular matrix, no elementary operations can be performed. So here there are two rows that are linearly independent. So the result is rank of matrix A is equal to 2. There are two independent rows. Moving on to next example, find the rank of matrix A. Now here we have the first element of row 3 equal to 0. We'll now make the first element of row 2 equal to 0. For that we can write R2 minus R1. If we subtract 2 minus 2, we'll get the result 0. So we have used this elementary operation. So the resulting matrix is first row as it is, 2 minus 2, 0, 4 minus 1, 3, minus 3, minus of minus 1, minus 2. Now to convert this matrix into upper triangular, we are supposed to make this element equal to 0. To make this element equal to 0, simply we can apply the elementary operation on row 3 as row 3 minus row 2. That is, 3 minus 3 will give us 0. So R3 minus R2. The resulting matrix is first two rows as it is, R3 minus R2. 3 minus 3, 0, minus 2, minus of minus 2, that is minus 2 plus 2 equal to 0. So the rank of the matrix A is equal to 2, as there are two linearly independent rows. Now the next example, as I told previously that to find the rank of matrix, always try to convert the given matrix into upper triangular form. Now to do so, we have the first element of the row 1 equal to 0. We'll shift this row at the bottom and we'll shift all the remaining rows in the upward direction. So the resulting matrix is this at the end and all the remaining rows will shift upwards. 2, 16, 4. Now we'll make this element equal to 0. So to make this element equal to 0, we'll perform the elementary operation on row 3 as R3 minus 2R1. Why? Because see here, we have the element of first element of row 3 as 4 minus 2 into 2. 4 minus 4 will give us 0. So we can perform elementary operation likewise. First two rows as it is. Four minus two of two, zero. We have 8 minus 2 into 4, again 0. 16 minus 2 into 8, again 0. 8 minus 2 into 16, 32 minus 8, minus 26. And the last row as it is. Now we'll try to make this element equal to 0. To make this element equal to 0, we are supposed to apply the elementary operation on row 2. So, row 2 minus, we want here result equal to 16. So, we'll multiply 8 into the first element. So, 8 of R1. The first row as it is. Now, R2 minus 8 R1. R2 first element 16 minus 8 of 2. 16 minus 16 0. 8 minus 8 into 4. 32 minus 8 24. Minus 24. 4 minus 8 into 8 64. 4 minus 60 64 minus 60. And 2 minus 8 of 16. This is 128. 2 minus 128 minus 126. 0, 0, 0, minus 26. Remaining as it is. Okay. Now we have obtained this resulting matrix. To convert this matrix into upper triangular, still we have two elements that can be made equal to 0. So now we have to perform the elementary operation on row 4. Now we cannot use row 1 for the elementary operation, because if we use row 3, this element will be altered and we want this element to be remain equal to 0. So R4 plus, we'll take row 2, this is minus 24. As it is already negative, we'll use plus sign here. Row 4, here we have 16 and 24. So to make it compatible, we'll write 16 by 24. 8 2s are 8 3s are. So, and 3 1s are 3 8s are. So we'll get minus 16. So the constant used should be 2 by 3. I'll write here. So R4 plus 2 by 3, R2 will, that elementary operation will be performed, so that we'll get the element here equal to 0. R4 plus 2 by 3 R2. So all the first three rows as it is, as we are performing operation on last row. We have already seen here we are getting 0. Now 8 plus 2 by 3 minus 16. 3 1s are 3 minus 20 minus 40. So we obtain minus 32. And 4 plus 2 by 3 of minus 126. 3 1s are 4, 2. So we get minus 84 and we obtained minus 80. Now here we can convert the matrix. We can just interchange the row 3 and row 4 and we'll obtain minus 32. It was 0, minus 80 and minus 26. So if you observe this resulting matrix, we have converted this matrix into upper triangular matrix, and as I told, once we get the upper triangular matrix, no elementary operations can be performed. Now, if we see, there is no row that is that contains all the elements equal to 0. So, there are 4 rows that are linearly independent. So, we can write that result of this matrix A or the rank of matrix is equal to 4. So, in this way, elementary operations are performed. The only care to be taken is first convert the given matrix into upper triangular and perform the elementary operation in such a way that elements can be made equal to 0. So, we have seen 4 examples. Hope you have understood it. Thank you for watching my video. Hope the concept is clear. For any doubts and suggestions, please write in the comment section. For more details, you can refer these videos. Guys, help us to help you. So, please like, share and subscribe my video. Thank you.